be substantial that it will be everlasting, that you have to do, number one. And number two is indigenous promotion. Trampling on local industries and local development, just developing something foreign is totally non-harmonious to the national growth and development. And there must be indispensable foreign investment also. Wherever there is indispensable, you have to take care of the foreign investment and other joint venture businesses. So indigenous knowledge of Swadeshi to promote our own things with the technical upgradation and updation is required. Third thing is education. You have to educate the society about consumers' relations. Business projecting, targeting, trend analysis, fund distribution, investment security, wealth management, infrastructure management, human resources management, resources management, relations management, organization behavior management, organization development and ethics, foreign trade, international relations and business, international business. Each and every business should be studied with its own depth, as well as the research about crisis management, risk reduction, trend adoption, new innovative policies, new opportunities creation, everything should be made in the research also. So these four pillars are there. Consumers, exposure of your persons, consumer interest, not exploitation, indigenous development along with the foreign help or joint venture with MNCs. Third thing is education, fourth thing is research. So since the inception from the Manmohan Das period till the Manmohan Singh period, we have seen innumerable things, lack of crisis, recession, absorption, global economic depression, the Great Depression, everything has been seen by this prestigious institution. Now it is our period to start a very great research institute, which should be available not only for the elite, but also the basic members of the society in regional languages, in easily adaptable mode and music structure. We should think about organizational behavior and ethics, number one, business intelligence, number two, crisis intelligence, number three. I delivered a lecture on crisis intelligence at Pune. I wrote that crisis has more opportunities than our productive measure. Crisis has more windows open, even when the doors of development have been closed. So crisis creates new opportunities. Crisis is not the curse of God. It is a lesson that has been taught to the people for the mismanagement of prosperity, as well as simultaneously as a great mark. So many windows of various new opportunities in which the crisis can be considered as an opportunistic device for self-development, self-improvement, and local consultation. It is being bestowed by God. That is the explanation. And coming to the terrorism in brief, what is terrorism? There is one small explanation for terrorism. If there are 100 people, killing 10 people in a second, and killing rest of the 90, and killing every second is known as terrorism. Some people are immediately, they are annihilated. All the people are killed each and every second who are in parallel fear, parallel terror. That is the cruelty of terrorism. And terrorism is of different type of government. That has promoted terrorism first. Terrorism is sponsored only by government. Secondly, the revolutionaries, religious industries, everybody, non-state reactors. There is passive terrorism. There is political terrorism, non-political terrorism. There is semi-political terrorism. Even terrorism systems are there. But terrorism was first started as a productive unit where the emerging consensus of the democratic system was there with a vociferous noise and voice by which they demand the right immediately to be enacted. Because the reign of terror was there at the time of French Revolution, which was organized with the Jacobins. It was against the ruler, who was very lucidous in nature, extraordinary, lustrous in luxury, exploiting the poor and innocent of the society. Whenever the people, they wanted to have a strong command and demand of their own rights and the freedom of the person, they violated the rules of the national obedience or civil obedience. At that time, it is designed as a reign of terror. So terrorism was possibly first taken by the French Revolution as an integrated voice or violent protest against cruelty, mismanagement, maladministration. Now terrorism, if you explain terrorism in the context, it will not be so. There is macro-terrorism, there is eco-terrorism, cyber-terrorism, religious terrorism, innumerable laws of cruel terrorism is there. In the terrorism, I want to say just a few things. Number one, terrorism is sponsored by only government agencies. Nobody is a born terrorist. Those people, those who are exploited, are misused, are misdirected for your own benefits, for making petty mistakes and crimes, they have been slowly promoted. Everything is a promotion. I told you in seminar that leadership is now nothing but the promoted status of a criminal. Likewise, a terrorist is nothing but a normal person who had a very small hatredness which has been blown as a blazing fire by means of support from unwanted our lack of care and guidance for the modern ages. That's how these people have been behaved. There are five responsible people. One is the society, second is the religious people they have to take care. And third thing is the political government, they have to nurture these people. Beggars are there, street people are there, depressed people are there, downtrodden people are there. If they are not cared and properly directed, their emptiness or their burning or their vigilance will be misdirected and rewarded in the form of aggressiveness or depression instead of being a constructive mechanism as an entity for an active promotion. So we are all the sponsors of all these political people. These education institutions, they are all the responsible people. Conditions, educationalists, and then these religious people, the society, the domestic members, 50 the political agency, they are the sponsors. They have developed all of these things. So we have to develop some sort of intelligence known as, one is social intelligence. Second is military intelligence. Third thing is administrative intelligence. Fourth is technical intelligence. What is social intelligence? Social intelligence is very simple. We must be prepared at any time for any attack. Ever prepared for anything. So it should be vigilant. Unless we become victims or we are related to the victims, nobody is getting this thing. Now what is the problem? We are not having consistent and persistent vigilance. What happened at Mumbai? But after a few days, there was a very serious blast at Coimbatore. We were thoroughly checked. 100 times we have been checked while crossing that border to Kerala. After 2 weeks they came back, we were not checked at all. So they know that the way that intelligence, I define intelligence, intelligence is not knowing things after they happen. Intelligence is to know things before they happen. Number two, very central point of intelligence is to know that anything can happen to anybody at any time is intelligence. To be ever ready, to have the tool of preparedness and technical facilities as well as a mighty courage, that is what is intelligence. So to be ever prepared is intelligence. Number two, to know things by predictive, prognostic intelligence is also intelligence. The third thing is reactive intelligence, by which we see that they are counseled, properly cared, they are medicated, first aid is given, evacuation is given, reconstruction is given. Their moral trauma, whatever they face as a psychological impact, that is relieved by means of proper take and care, that should be done. That is known as reactive intelligence. So we should be prepared on all kinds. So that must be a vigilant committee, that need not be a policeman or a military person by each and every house. We are the boss of our own selves. We have to take up the society, limited society. So integrate with yourself and prepare a census list. You note any stranger inside. Now you don't know who your neighbor, you are trying to invade and colonize Mars. You don't know who is living next to you. So this type of alienistic approach towards the neighbors is there in common tax system. Because also of security reasons and also the people they are having a bad time. So that if they maintain some relations, it ends in war. So that's why they used to keep quiet and realistic to neighbors. So to be integral, to know everybody, to a recent or a decent distance, so that you can maintain your privacy as well as social security, number two. Number three, to watch the strangers and notice everything. To be having a tie-up with all other research agencies, working agencies and body forces, to report to them and to get back to them, and also to take their initiatives and act upon that, that is social intelligence. Administrative intelligence I've already told, disaster detection, terrorism detection, management, three types of intelligence I've already told. Technical is very important. We know about all the city stars, politicians and everybody. We don't know that there is who are going to attack us. There must be an information network by which all the other things are to be known to each and every citizen, or at least in the leader of the group of citizens, by information technology, they should have the informative vigilance of these things. Security advisors should be enriched in the area where